Eh bien, rebonjour. Alors, en espérant que Streamlabs crache pas tout à l'heure, ce serait bien.
Officer Michaels, please call desk. Officer Michaels, please call desk.
Fous du mode commando.
Officer Brooks, please call desk. Officer Brooks, please call desk.
Moi, celui d'autres équipes, par exemple. Pardon. Alors, l'équipement, c'est le mien, ça. Briefing room, merci, revenez vite. Ça, c'est la station service. Oh, ce matin, ça s'est bien passé. Ça devrait bien aller là. Là, pour afficher le briefing. Alors.
Listen up.
Pute. Alors, la mission Streamlabs et Crash. Entry team suspects have taken refuge in the area and are refusing to cooperate. Trouver le directeur du magasin avec Steve et qui a lancé le premier appel au standard et qui n'arrive plus depuis. Casey le civil Christendon, un mineur qui se cache quelque part, qui est arrêté tout contact non armé sur les lieux, arrêté une fois tous les contacts sur les lieux. Ça dit pas, y en a combien? Suspect. 1, 2, 3. 3 suspects civils. 1, 2, 3. 3 civils. Photographie d'un passant. Non caméra de face. Automatique.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello, my name is Charlotte Layton. I'm at a gas station and need help right now.
Ma'am, are you at the 4U gas station on 5th and Vandrick Southside?
Yes! Please, please, please help! I got separated from my daughter, Crystal!
Listen up. At around 2300, we received multiple 911 calls from the 4U gas station at 5th and Vandrick and Southside. We believe this to be a stick-up robbery with multiple...
911, what's your emergency?
Help! I'm being robbed!
Okay, try to remain calm for me, sir. Where's the robbery taking place?
The 4U gas station on 5th and Vandrick, Southside. No, I've got it. They started shooting.
Multiple armed suspects. At this current time, we don't know the condition of 4U manager Mudassir Varma or Sharla Layton, with both calling in during the robbery along with multiple other civilians in the premises, including Sharla's daughter, Crystal Layton. First responders began locking down on the scene at 2340, containing the area for D Platoon's arrival. An officer on scene reported the sound of...
Helm at the talk. Civilian is alive, but unresponsive.
Talk reporting. Copy, clean house, and we'll take them out.
Police! Don't move!
Get on the ground, now! Get down! I want to see hands!
Put your hands up!
Drop it!
Police!
Drop your weapons!
Get down!
Tie them down.
I'll get them ready.
We need help!
Hands up,
get
a fucking
down, get down!
Don't move!
Get the fuck away from me!
Get down and don't move!
Don't fuck my hands up!
Moving into hands.
You're gonna be over.
I'll save it.
Got it back.
Civilian is ready.
Stay on me.
Behind you.
Down on the ground! Move!
Gold team. Put the stack on this door.
In position.
Shit, it's locked.
Use your tools on my signal.
Using the multi-pack
on me.
You got port.
Get down! Hands up now! Drop! Police! Hands up! Police! Down on the ground! Police! Get your hands up! Let me see those hands!
Cuff him!
I got him!
Get him ready.
Do it now.
We're gonna take care of you. Cuffed and ready. Talk. Civvy is ready.
Gunshots at 2345 within the main building.
Trailers on route.
We can identify all three suspects on the scene. Andre Williams, Zion Pretlow, and Jaden Fletcher. All have their own run-ins with the law for drug-related offenses or violent crimes. Be advised, some or all may be under the influence of methamphetamine and incredibly erratic. Is potentially showing their true motives to feed a lethal addiction, even with the stick-up being high risk. We can assume their move was calculated, with DeBanco stopping by before the robbery for regular pickup of cash stored on the premises. DeBanco's employees are known to be at risk during their shifts, with many criminal acts committed against them, such as assault and attempted robberies. Along with the front entrance into the store, there's a second method of entry into the diner side area on the northern side. If both locations aren't viable options, there are two alternate entry points on both sides of the building. One may require a key card used by employees. You should be able to find it in a Knox box on scene. Suspects may have broken away from the main building into the side garage on the eastern side. Exercise caution when moving around the exterior. It is unlikely the suspects are wearing armor. They are armed and have demonstrated their intent to cause harm. We do know at least one of the suspects is carrying a 9mm semi-automatic pistol, as described by a witness.
That's covered.
Remember to only use lethal force on what you deem as an imminent threat to you or your element, as well as civilians present at the scene. Plan and coordinate your actions accordingly. And get to work.
Put your hands up and get down!
Put your fucking hands up!
Stay down and turn around. I have to cuff you for our safety.
I just want to go home.
High ground to talk.
Civvy is ready.
Talk to entry team. Roger. Trailer's inbound.
Stay on me.
I'm with you.
Get down on your knees, hands up, hands on your head. Please.
Securing.
Element to talk.
Contact is down.
Talk reporting. Copy that, entry team.
Going
proceed
into
with mission.
Got it back.
Get down on your knees.
Turn around.
Moving into handcuffs.
Keep your hands behind your back.
Are you gonna take these off
civilian
after?
Secure.
No, no, talk to entry team.
Copy, entry team.
Down
notifying
trailers.
High ground.
Hands on your head.
One civilian unresponsive.
Talk to high ground. Roger that. Continue with your mission.
Evidence bagged.
Hands up! Drop to your knees!
I'll get him ready.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Get off me!
Talk.
Vivi is ready.
This is talk. Great work, entry team. Keep it up.
lost a civilian. Repeat, civilian killed.
This is Talk. Talk copies all. Proceed with your mission.
Ce bloc là, hein.
Keep your hands up.
I got
not here for you.
I'm sorry.
Civilian ready for transport.
Talk to Element. Roger that. Trailer's incoming. Proceed with caution.
Ah, c'est ok. Oh lolo, à plus. Oh lolo, mais quel talent. Message doc, je n'ai pas besoin de vous rappeler que tout agent qui entretient une thérapie au SSPO n'est plus vu pour partir en mission. Je ne vais rien vous dire de plus, mais prenez en compte sa gestion de votre gestion. Ils ont envie de retrouver un compte effectif. Ça, ils sont tous contents.
Sergeant Hoffman, please call switchboard.
Ok, mon grand-père.
Please call switchboard.
23 machin, ok. Voilà un bélier, puis c'est bien. Ça dit que j'ai un taser, mais où? J'ai envie de le refaire.